With SAP S/4HANA 2023, you can integrate transportation and production receipts from SAP IBP as flexible constraints into SAP S/4HANA production planning and detailed scheduling, or PPDS. Target supply constraints represent planning decisions made in SAP IBP and can be used for planning with a new heuristic in PPDS. The heuristic creates supply elements for each period considering these flexible constraints. In our example, we have a supply chain network with distribution centers, factories, and a subcontractor. In SAP IBP, demand is covered by transportation receipts and production receipts. Demand in the distribution centers is covered by transportation receipts from the factories. One demand in a factory is covered by a transport from a subcontractor. Production receipts are created in the factories. After the integration via CIDS, the receipt quantities are visible in PPDS as target supply constraints. As sources of supply, we see production versions in the factories, and the subcontractor with the corresponding quantities. In the product planning table for the product in the distribution center, we see the forecast and the target supply constraints. Using the new planning of standard lots for flexible constraints heuristic, we create purchase requisitions based on the target supply constraints. For the phone in the factory, the heuristic creates planned orders. The source of supply for the planned order in the factory is the planning version defined in the constraint. If there are multiple sources of supply defined for a product, the heuristic creates planned orders, purchase requisitions, or subcontracting purchase requisitions as defined in the constraints. For example, the source of supply for this subcontracting purchase requisition is the subcontractor. The PPDS heuristic preserves pre-build decisions made in SAP IBP. The heuristic creates supply elements as defined in the constraints, even though the total requirement quantity is different. After integration to SAP IBP via CIDS, planned receipts are visible in SAP IBP as confirmed transportation and production receipts.